Earnie Shavers is the recipient of prestigious Rochester Boxing Hall of Fame Johnny Mastrella Integrity Award winner for 2000 in China. Earnie Shavers, puncher ever, was a fixture in the heavyweight division for 10 years. At age 22, he became the 1969 National AAU Amateur Heavyweight Champion. He won 41 of his first 43 professional bouts, 39 by knockout. Two heavyweight champions, and I'm going to read it, this I have to. He was known as the Black Destroyer. He compiled again an impressive record of the start of his career, winning 44 of his 47 fights by knockout. This man was amazing, including 27 in a row. He scored 20 victorious victories in the first round alone. His resume of opponents resembles a who's who of the heavyweight boxing history. Jimmy Ellis, Jerry Quarry, Ron Lyles, Henry Clark, Jimmy Young, James Quick Tillis, Randall Tex Cobb, Roy Tiger Williams, and Joe Buckner, among others. And his only world title shots, fighting two of the greatest heavyweight champions ever, Muhammad Ali and Larry Holmes. He gave the reigning champions all he could handle. Earnie Shavers' crushing right hand almost bought him the heavyweight crown on two separate occasions. What memorable bouts they were. Shavers' overhand landed on Holmes' chin, and Holmes felt like he was struck by lightning. Holmes got up and stopped Shavers by round 11. Larry Holmes said, "Of all the fighters I ever fought, including Mike Tyson, nobody could punch harder. Not Cooney, not Norton. Shavers' punches numbed your bones." Earnie wasn't a league all his own. That's what he concluded. In the seventh round of their championship fight, on September 28, 1979 in Las Vegas, Holmes said, "I started to throw a right uppercut. Then I saw a big flash from a camera. I thought the next thing I remember is that I'm on the canvas. I was out cold. When I hit the floor, it woke me up. If Earnie had hit harder, I still would be out today." Ali said, and I love this, "The hardest I was hit in my life was by Shavers. Not Liston, not Williams, not Frazier or Foreman ever hit me that hard before. That was the second round of their epic battle in September 1077. Oh no, it was 1977. Ali was later to recall, "Earnie hit me so hard, he shook my kinfolk back in Africa." Earnie Shavers remains one of the great all-time greats in the heavyweight division. And because of his record as a fighter in the ring and his exemplary conduct as a gentleman out of it, it is truly a pleasure to present the 2010 Rochester Boxing Hall of Fame Johnny Mastrella Integrity Award to an uncrowned heavyweight champion. That's what he's known as all over the world, the uncrowned heavyweight champion, a perfect gentleman, a big part of world boxing history, Earnie Shavers.
Thank you.